Hello guys, in this demonstration we are going to create a DHCP client reservation. So what you're gonna do, maximize this window for better viewing, click on this CorpDHCP, click on tools, click on DHCP, maximize for better viewing, click on this IP version 4 expander name, expand on scope, right click on reservation, click on new reservation, and the page is here. One and two, 168.0.101. Then copy the MAC address, paste it here, click on DHCP only, then click on add, click on here, the next will be this. Get the MAC address. Click on there. Then close. Then let's collect.